Welcome everybody, this is Chess Edition, your host. Today I'm gonna play Bounce Opening or Bounce Defense. Let's go! Since I'm white, I will play Bounce Opening, that is F3. Knight to H6, H3. Knight to F2. Pawn to E3. Pawn to G3. Bishop to G2. Castle king side. Pawn to C3. Pawn to D4. Pawn to F4. Knight to D2. Knight to F3. Knight to E5. Pawn to G4. Pawn to H3. Queen to F3. Rook takes bishop on F2. Knight falls back to D3. Queen to G3. Pawn to G5. Queen to H2. Repositioning the rook to F1. Knight to e5. Pawn to e5. Pawn takes pawn. Queen to f4. Pawn to h4. Bishop to h3. Bishop to d2. Rook to c1. Pawn to c3. Next move, bishop takes knight. Light square bishop takes knight. Queen fox back to e3. Queen goes to g3 for temporary purposes. Bishop to f4. Rook to b1. Rook to f1. Rook to c1. Rook to f2. Snacks the rook if he's not careful. Pushes the bishop back to d2. Pushes the rook to a1. Pushes the queen to e1. Pushes the queen to e1. Next move, queen to c1 to try to snag the a pawn. Queen c1, then a3. Either that snacks with the other rook, rook a, a3. Repositioning the knight to e3. Queen d1. Queen e1. Bishop f2. Queen g2, king g2. Queen f1.
e1. Rook EA1. Queen E1. King F1. Takes his pawn. Takes with the bishop and he takes my rook. King E2. King E3. Bishop D2. Looks like he's gonna win. So up King E2. Bishop E3. King's D2. I should snag the rook first. It's a W for my opponent. That's all for today. Thank you very much for watching my channel. Please subscribe to my channel. I am your host, Chess Edition. That's all. Bye.